Teak is a tropical hardwood which has a beautiful honey brown colour when it is new. When untreated teak is exposed to the weather, this honey colour gradually changes to an attractive silver grey patina, which is a characteristic of teak that has aged in the right way. If the teak then remains untreated, this silver grey patina deteriorates in time into a dark grey colour, sometimes with a greenish tint. In other words, it is no longer attractive. First of all, put new teak garden furniture in the open air for a week, so that the new teak no longer feels oily. Before applying the teak protector, cover the surfaces where you are working to prevent staining during application. We also advise you to wear gloves and safety glasses. If the teak feels a little rough in places, we advise you to sand these lightly with extremely fine sandpaper. It is important to make sure that the teak is completely free of dust before you start the treatment. You can do this by wiping the furniture with a damp cloth. Make sure that the teak furniture is completely dry before you start working again. Shake the bottle of teak protector for at least a minute before use. If this is not done properly, it can lead to variations in color. Shake the bottle again after about an hour during application. We also recommend applying the teak protector to a small inconspicuous area of the teak, for example the underside of a chair seat, so that you can judge for yourself whether the color of the protector meets your expectations. Then apply the thinnest possible layer of protector to the teak using a lint-free cloth. Rub in the direction of the grain. Allow the teak to dry for at least 30 minutes and then apply a second thin layer in the same way. After drying for 24 hours, the furniture is ready to use. We advise repeating this treatment with teak protector at least once a year. When is the best time to do this? If the teak is still honey brown, it is too early. If it is already light grey, it is too late. You will then need to clean the teak before applying the teak protector. If the teak is a pale yellow colour, it is the right time to apply the protector again. Your best choice is to use our teak patinizer. This patinizer protects the teak and makes it dirt and water resistant. It also prevents the growth of mold on your teak. These properties ensure that the teak weathers in a short time to an attractive grey patina and keeps this superb light grey colour for a long time. In other words, the patinizer prevents the teak from quickly turning dark grey and green. It is very important that before applying the patinizer to a new golden brown teak, you first allow this brown teak to weather in the open air for 4 to 6 weeks. After a few weeks, the golden brown color will change to a pale yellow. At that point, you must be patient for a few more weeks. The patinizer should be applied for the first time once the teak has become almost colorless or pale gray. If the teak feels a little rough in places, we advise you to sand these lightly with very fine sandpaper. It is important to make sure that the teak is completely free of dust before you start the treatment. You can do this by wiping the piece of furniture with a damp cloth. Make sure that the piece of teak furniture is completely dry before you start working again. Apply a layer of patinizer to the teak using a lint-free cloth. Rub fairly gently in the direction of the grain. Allow to dry well for at least 4 hours and apply a second layer of teak patinizer in the same way. After drying for 24 hours, the piece of furniture can be exposed to the elements again. We advise repeating this treatment with teak patinizer at least once a year. It is preferable to treat the horizontal sections of the teak at least twice a year. In this way, your teak will retain its attractive grey patina for many years. If you think that the grey patina is still too grey and you would prefer your teak to have a silver-white colour, you can use our teak whitener. The method of application is identical to the method used for the patinizer. Choose whichever you prefer. With our teak cleaner and a few hours of industrious work, your garden furniture will look like new again. Wet the teak furniture thoroughly with water. Shake the teak cleaner bottle briefly before use. Apply the cleaner to the teak with a sponge or cloth and allow the cleaner to penetrate for 3 minutes. Rub the teak clean using a scouring pad. Do this in the direction of the grain and use extra water if necessary. Rinse the piece of furniture thoroughly with plenty of water. The best way to do this is using a sponge or a hose. Do not use a high pressure spray, as this will cause the teak to feel rough. Allow the teak furniture to dry completely and then decide how do you want it to look over the next few years. Dark grey? Do nothing. The weather will do it for you. Light grey? Use teak patinizer. Grey-white? Use teak whitener. Light golden brown, use teak protector. Dark brown, use hardwood protector.